no, yeah, no.
The waterfall edge that you came up with, that was brilliant, I'll give you that. But that was not the easiest thing in the world.
Was it juicy?
Yeah,
but
juicy.
Is it done?
It's done. So we've already got the waterfall part, now we're doing the easy part.
So once it's done.
The way that it works is, the way that it works is, go to PlayStation Support and I hit request chat and I have to wait like a few minutes until I get until we contact the worker.
What do you think? A day?
What's your reason for refund?
48 hours.
Can you put some hair dryers on this and make it speed up the process?
Save the world deals about the wrong. And that their cheapest deal is $20, and Minecraft, I believe, was $20.
That's what you're going to tell them?
No.
You just want something else?
No, what is going to be your excuse for the refund? Do they ask you why they want to refund the game?
I'll explain it after.
If they believe it, I'll just try it. Well, after a year, yeah, because you've been playing it, and they're going to be able to tell you've been playing it.
There are 145 customers ahead of you. Our average wait time is less than 10 minutes.
Oh, then it must go fast.
The
exterior is really coming together. Metal from the original roof has been installed on the back porch. We've got the exterior painted, and inside we started some shading trim work. And then in row inspection, we're going to give a really fun buffet. So it's coming on next week. So today, Chip is using the reclaimed siding from the shack.
Chris has me.
She already broke up with me at this point, by the way.